going to a waterfall of all things. Going up Taylor Creek to Francher Falls. And I got my map here. And some life jackets, some fishing poles, got some food. So let's see what happens. Fall is approaching fast. We got all these warning, no wake, slow kind of deals out here, but I'm going back in this cove and I'm gonna take off on a branch that hooks to the right, and up that branch is a waterfall. It's called Francher Falls, and I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna see if I can make it. All right, stay tuned. It's getting pretty spooky here. I'm getting in some shallow water. I hope I can make it. I'm just cowboying it right now. I don't know if I can get too far. I'm checking it out here. I might have to do a quick stop here if I see something going on. I don't know where this waterfall is, but I'm still going. Evidently, this is one of the places you go to when there's more water in the lake. But I'm sure curious. I'm sure curious how far I can get in my swamp boat here. And this is about where I'm at. Most boats probably wouldn't be coming up here, but you never know. I might be able to make it up a little ways farther yet. Sure like to see this waterfall. Heck, I might be able to take a bath, if you know what I mean. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Well, I'll keep you posted. All right. Okay, folks, here's the deal. I just came through this, shit, looks like a toxic waste dump monster, but anyway, I went through there, hit the bottom of my prop on the rocks, and now I'm gonna get the oars out because I can hear the waterfall, and I'm nuts about waterfalls, so here I go. I'm gonna put in my hokey country oars, and I'm going for it. Okay, folks, I'm alone in the wild. I've tied up on these two logs here, and I can't paddle up past that, so anyway, this is where I'm at, and I'm gonna put my bathing suit on now because I took my sweats off, hello, and I'm gonna hike this to the waterfall. Come on baby, woo! There's the game fisher, and I'm out here, gonna go up this creek, man. This is wild, let me tell you. It's Island Mountain Pat TV. This is real TV, let me tell you. I'm going country now, baby. Going country. Come on, stick with me, because we're gonna find that waterfall, and if I don't fall, oh, look at that. Looks like a snake, but it's just looks like an old cell phone cord or something. Oh boy, what do we got going here now? If I don't fall and break my camera, We will. Oh my God, I can see the waterfall from here. Lo and behold. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh my God. There's life on other planets. I can see it down there. You ready? Come on now. Hey folks, you gotta at least share this video. This sucker should be viral. Viral. Okay. Let me get up there. Okay. I got a ways to go yet, but it's up there. I can see it, and it looks beautiful. Hi. There's a couple waterfalls, giant ones, on this lake. I am getting closer to my destination, and my boat is down there, a good football field or two, and I'm thinking that I picked a pretty good day to do this, don't you think? It's going into fall, and you and I are out here walking to a giant waterfall. Now, here's the kicker. I'm out here with no phone. I don't have a knife. Left my wallet in there, but I'm starting to think, like, you know, there could be bears up here. There's another waterfall back in there. But there could be bears, or a cougar, or hell, you never know what there could be back in here, you know? Some crazy lunatic. There's a sign of an ISIS Jeep right there. Look at that. Jesus. ISIS. Anybody know what year and model that is? Anyway, we carry on because it is going to be incredible. Totally incredible. Wow. Wow. Here I am. And would you believe there is a house on top of this waterfall? There's the waterfall. There's the house. What's up with that? Talk about having a waterfall in your front yard.
Jesus, primary!
Holy Christmas! Let's go check it out. I might have to sit around here for a few hours until the sun gets on the water. I really want to see it all in a blaze of solar glory. That water and the sun mixing together to create godlike. Well, it's all God, so, but I mean, just amazing beauty. There's a little sandbar. I'm getting there. Here it is, up close and personal. Whoa! Whoa, that's a tall one. Oh my Lord, have mercy. Now, there's a deck up there, but I am in this bowl here. Totally rad. That house is up on top of there. And oh, there's the waterfall. I can't wait till the sun gets on it. Oh yeah, and there's this mist that's blowing off there at about 30 miles an hour, 20 miles an hour. I came from down there, you can see the trees kind of moving over there. But there's a deck. Somebody's deck is up there. Look at that. Right up there. Somebody's deck. There's a little canopy. I don't know whose it is. But anyway. Oh! I'm going to wait for the sun to get on it, I think. I'm going to retreat. Okay, folks. I don't know exactly how long it's going to take. And I am going to exit stage left and keep on trucking because I know there's more beauty for us to see. And yeah, like that. The sun is up there. I don't know which direction it's actually going. I don't want to kill too much time waiting for the sun to shine. I do know one thing. Wouldn't it be interesting living in that house and hearing that waterfall all day and all night? It'd be great for sleeping, I bet. I wonder if they have to wear earplugs. But look at all the strands of water falling. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There's a bunch of strands of water falling. Now, if I can make it back to my boat without my camera falling in the water, we'll be doing all right. Wish me luck so you guys can see this video. And I share it just because I want to share the goodness of life. All the wonderful things this life has to offer. My little piece that I can kind of show you, my little window to the world. I'm not bragging. That's not my purpose in doing this. I just want to share this view, this room with a view, if you so to speak, because it's a beautiful life. And this war thing has got to stop. We need to rise above all that. I know there's a thousand reasons why we need war, right? Well, there's more reasons why we don't need war, and war is the enemy. Island Mountain Pat reporting. We got more good stuff coming up. Stay tuned. Well, here I am back out on the boat. To my left is Cookeville Boat Dock again, and to my right goes up to, let me show you the map here. Show you the map. I don't know if you can see the map or not, but Cookeville is where I'm at. I went up here and down here to this falls, and now I think I'm gonna head up this way to this other falls. It's called Burgess State Park Falls National Area. I'm gonna make this run, and I'm gonna check my gas here, but this is where I'm at, and it's still a beautiful day. I don't know what time it is, but it's time to go for a spin. Stay tuned. This is a pretty cool zone right here. I thought I came around an S-turn right there. And there's this, and then this, kind of cool, and then this down here. Closer to the waterfalls. Look at this stuff in the water here. Kind of trippy. Thought I'd let you see that. Oh wow. They're little clovers. They're little teeny clovers. They're alive, these little green things. How weird. I just saw a piece of driftwood and they had little clovers on them. How neat. Very neat. Very neat. Let's keep going. Well, right up there I hit a rock. I'm in the shallows, but I hit a big rock there, and it just kept grinding on the rock. Wasn't good. But I see a snake over there. No kidding. Let me see if I can zoom in. Somewhere around in there. Anyway, I'm gonna go around this corner. I'm gonna go around this corner and see what's going on with the oars. But I hit a couple logs and stuff earlier, smaller things while coming down this far. But it's worth it, you know. I mean, holy, I'm going to the edge. It's kind of like going to outer space. So let's just hope I make it back in one piece and I don't have to oar. I'll be out here at night, you know, trying to get back with my oars that are about shot. But anyway, I'm still cruising. I'm just going to keep going with the oars and see what's around this next bend. What's around the next bend? Stay tuned. Well, folks, I don't want to risk it. See, there's rapid water, and it's really shallow, you know, like, shit, 4 inches and stuff. I don't know how deep, but obviously shallow. I can see bottom over here in the water, and, my motor's running a little rougher now that since I hit the bottom over there with big old giant rocks. So I'm not gonna chance it. It's not worth it. So I'm going back while I still got a good motor. And this has been a good motor. I don't wanna ruin it just because I wanna be adventurous and see another waterfall. So wish me luck on getting back without hitting that big old rock in the water. I have a pretty good idea where it's at, but you never know when there's a big rock in the water. It's gonna take me out, or take my motor out anyway. Anyway, it's a beautiful day, and I guess I'm not gonna see Burgess Falls today, but if you come to Tennessee, or you live in Tennessee and you want to see a beautiful waterfall, check out Burgess Falls, Cumming Falls, Falling, or Fall Creek Falls, and this other one, Fretcher, whatever falls, the one we went to just today. Some beautiful waterfalls in this area. All right, I'm gonna keep cruising. I'm sure I'll find something else that's cool. I thought I was gonna be stranded again. I hit that rock again. Oh my God. And then, on top of that, well, I started going and hit another one. And it just ain't worth it, you know? It ain't worth it at all. And on top of that, it got stuck in drive. I couldn't even get it into reverse to start it, so I had to start it. It was almost a nightmare. Almost a nightmare. I almost was stranded out here. But, I'm still going. And, let's just hope I don't hit any more logs and junk like that. Okay. Do you see the diamonds dancing on the water? Well, I have written a song called Diamonds on the Water. And it's gonna be on my next Water Songs album. I've already got one album. It's a double album of all things, of all water songs. Check it out. It's called Boats, Beaches, and Babes. That's why, right there, you can see the diamonds dancing on the water. I love it. Diamonds dancing on the water. Woohoo! Check it out. Island Mountain Pat. Peace out.